June 25th, 10:50 a.m. It's Wednesday, 2014. Been out in the garden, my wife and I both degrassing it. Kind of like people would do de-weeds, we do degrass. And let me get this situated here. I want to show you the sky. They just can't leave it alone. Sky was nice out earlier today. Had some clouds in it even. At least what used to be real clouds. I mean, they're clouds still, but they got stuff in them. But look at all that stuff above the pole in the sky. All that stuff up there looks like smoke. Look at all that stuff. Look at that. Those are chemtrails. Those are sprayed yesterday or early morning out west, because the tent chemtrails are above the clouds. You see the cloud in front, and then you see the white spread out stuff behind it. Those are chemicals. Don't fucking keep lying and tell me that they're clouds. They're not. Well, yeah, they are. The only fucking clouds they are chemical clouds, chem clouds. So when people start coughing up a lung, shut the fuck up. You didn't say nothing beforehand. Why would you say anything then? Let me go over here to the northern part of this of the yard. Make sure I don't step on no bees. When I was out in the garden earlier, I saw sprayer, spray bastard. But all you see up there, all that, up in that, see the cloud, then you see all the other stuff. See the little line, the spread out, and you see that line that's over there fading out? You know, contrail's gone in about 30 seconds maximum. It's a chemtrail, it's a chemtrail, chemical trail. And it dissipates and gets in the sky. And like I said, this was last night and this morning. Stop that. And it's above the clouds and then it comes down like everything else. It has to come down and it saturates your sky. We had blue, a shade of blue out here. That shade of blue. But now look at all the white smoke. Oh no, I mean chemical, I'm sorry. It's chemical, it's not smoke, it's not clouds. You know, I can't be everywhere every time, but you know, I'd like to be in your face when I see someone you know spitting up blood because of this shit. And I just shrugged my shoulders like, oh well, I don't know, oh well. There's swearing on here, but I'm still gonna try to get Representative Stephen Fencher of the 10th District, 9th or 10th District in West Tennessee to look at this. And I'm gonna tell him, you know, he can deny it and laugh it off all they want. But like I say, 5 to 10 years, I don't think we'll even be around that long. But let's say 10 years. I don't even think that long. People are gonna start getting real sick. They are now. It's the food. Oh yeah, look, Monsanto corn. Look at all the Monsanto wheat. Oh no, wait, they harvested that already. Genetically modified for your use. Good. When you look at a bird and you just see a drop off. We had rain off and on for the last 2 days too, so that kind of like seeding the clouds, I don't know. Oh, it's a cold front, that's all it is. Yeah. Man, God's manipulating the weather, the atmosphere. He'll be manipulating what you eat. Well, he is manipulating what you eat and your crops that you try to grow yourself. I mean, if it rains down the stuff that's in the air, which is only natural, you're eating it, which makes me hate that. But if we got heirloom seeds, which is what we use only, the heirloom seeds, it's better than the stuff like that right there. It's a sad fact. No way around it, it's a sad fact. The corn, 99% of it in the United States, if not all of it right now, is Monsanto. Other countries in Europe are saying no. Not here, why? You know why? Because the criminals are in the government, what they call the government, and you're okay with that. So shut the fuck up and enjoy.